and you don't have regard for God. We acknowledge Him as the King of Kings.
Hallelujah.
The author and finisher of everything. The one who was yesterday, today, tomorrow, and forever. The creator of heavens and earth.
Hallelujah.
That I have made up my mind that for the rest of my life I will honor, I will adore, and I will acknowledge Him. And I will worship Him for the rest of my life. It's indeed a great honor. I never knew that I'm going to have this privilege to share a few words with all of you. I thank God because I can continue to thank Him that I'm in the midst of all of you. We all see this, that we come to church to worship God. I don't believe and I don't belong to that school of thought because it is God that serves and worships all of us. What do we do for Him? Do we buy Him any clothes, or do we buy Him any food, or any car for Him to drive? But we are all gathered here to seek the face of the Lord, one day or the other. To thank Him for giving our lives. To thank Him for providing for us, and to ask Him for various favors in life. In His presence, indeed, there is fullness of joy. I'm always very delighted to be in His presence. Because He's the one that has been guiding me thus far. He is my leader. He is the King of Kings. Like the pastor said, we're celebrating Father's Day today. But truthfully, we have the Father of all fathers, who has never failed anybody that believes in Him. On this note, I want you to sing this song along with me. Because He is my own Father. I don't know about you. Is He your Father?
Yes.
Good. If He's your Father, I want you to join me and sing this song along from the depth of your heart. If truly He is your Father. Because I have a Father that does not fail and has never failed. So the song goes thus. I have a Father who never ever
failed. He loves my Father. He never ever failed. Never failed. Never failed.
I wish the smaller fathers happy Father's Day. I do it my humble self. God bless you all.